Sorry, there would be no Deutsch language tonight. I didn't practice enough. But hopefully everybody understands language of music. And it's a special occasion because I'm doing the opening for the football match. And I'm also very hopeful that tonight in that match, the friendship would win. So for those who have no idea what are they doing here, it's not, it's a concert, but it's not a concert. Simply because we, as human race, got educated that music has to be in a particular format. And as soon as it becomes something else, then we have no idea what to do with that. And the only thing we could be doing while listening to music is feeling ourselves. This is all it's about, really, just to feel. And what it would be like in the next, who knows how long, hours, it's up to all of us because we are creating it together, always. It's good to come so late so they can get the first row. Perfect. Well, have a good journey all. Thank you. I have a very different relationship to what music is, and let's say through many years of traveling, there are little flowers that I've collected. So we call those flowers the songs. And then something happened where music transformed into this very long journey. Though sometimes these flowers still want to appear. So I don't have to fight it. I'm saying, okay, you want to be expressed today, you would be played. This is what is happening now, and then we will get to the longer journey, because right now, if I start the long journey, I doubt that we're gonna watch football match. So we will get there eventually, hopefully we can enjoy everything tonight.
Thank you.
had the name a walking. It's basically the walk through life, which has many ups and downs, upside downs, upside downs, ups and downs. And then it got a different name, emptying the cups, which means we are full of stuff, so many things, and that we have to empty that, you know, to create space for something new. So we keep on walking. Thank you.
Thank you.
You know, we have this kind of education when we compare things. So we say, this is bad, for example. And this is good. Right? We have the bad and the good all the time. Black and white, black and white, black and white, black and white. So this is really bad. And this is really good. And somewhere under this, there is this. Not judgment. Every day has both qualities, the good one and the bad one. And it's not about to feel good all the time or to feel negative all the time. It's about how fast each of us can come back to this. How fast can we come back to this? Can we touch the silence? Do we need a translation? Did they start playing already? You know? Yeah. Arrive to the silence. So I'm going to play one more little thing, and it's kind of like a fairy tale. I'd like to invite my dear friend Silvia to bring her voice into this fairy tale. We're going to close this night with this, basically. There would be no going off stage and coming back. It would be it. So I would just suggest to all of us to dream about whatever we like to dream about. And when we go out of this place, it would be nice to give whatever emotions we experienced here to the ground so we don't take it home.
Thank you. loro uirirono. Io loro uirirono. Io loro
finalize this evening with a little intention. I know that maybe not everybody understands what I'm saying, but I'm hoping that you will feel that, or you at least will get some translation from your friends or family. We live in a very interesting time where it's impossible to live the way we are used to, and none of us knows what is coming. Yes, we should take it with a smile, but it's quite serious as well. We all can feel there is something bigger than the body, than their country, a language, a passport, a belonging to some nationality. And of course we can come and play concert for you and entertain you. But it's impossible to do that. Because with all the entertainment and the sound comes something else, which some sort of a remembrance, which some sort of belonging to the whole. And I don't know what is coming for all of us, but I feel it's very important for us all at least be aware that there is something more than what the picture of a film we see every day. There is something more to it. It's also very symbolic because now we have the football match. So we like to have this opposition. France, Germany, France, England, Russia, Ukraine. And we're still inhabiting the same planet. It would be nice for all of us more and more to move towards that idea that there is something else, unsplit, not divided. And that's at least this, some sort of a live organism under our feet, which is breathing. Which is alive. And as we don't know what is coming, it's at least good to establish a relationship to it. At least to say hello every day. At least to say hello. There's something under our feet. Thank you. If I get on the stage and I know everything, what will happen? It's nothing to do with truth. Because truth doesn't work this way. To feel the truth is to trust. To trust in the unknown. To trust that this meeting will be fine. That this meeting will be fine. Every day is like that. We wake up and we have no idea. Trust in life, feeling life, being life every day. You know, when you applaud to the artist, let's say there's an artist.
Let's say.
Imagine that every meeting like this, it's not that us came here to play for you or sing for you. There is a lot of people contributed to this meeting, creating space, doing the sound and lights, and greeting you and feeding you and taking care of all these things. I would love to give thanks to them. But it's also not all, because real things are shared, which means when we appreciate an artist, we are also appreciating each other, because the way it happened today is because all of us are here, in a simple language speaking. Yes, it's still a musician who plays some songs, but the way it came out, it's because we created this evening together. So if we already given thanks to somebody, let's acknowledge those who sit next to you. Just look around who is sitting next to you. Just have a look around who is sitting next to you. You know, you created it together. So thanks to all of you. Thanks, Sylvia. Thanks, all of you. And thanks, Slo Samirang, for hosting us. Have a good night.